Four keys to a good target, part two. We need our elbow to be out. Now here's a cool thing you can do. Draw a line from your elbow to the end of your glove and it should be straight. If our elbow is like this, you'll see the line is very crooked. So in order for our glove to be flat, we need to have our elbow out so we have this flat line. Now if our elbow is high, see how this line isn't flat again? That means we need to get our shoulder closer to the ground and get our elbow out, so now that's flat.